Okay, so good morning children. So today we will discuss about the topic four feature of shares. Four feature of shares means when the shareholders have not paid their calls, that is called the four feature of share. So first the company has cancelled their share. After some time the company will reissue these type of shares. So first company will cancel and after some time the company will issue, that is called the reissue. Okay, so today we will discuss about this four feature of shares when the shareholders fails to pay these installments. What are the installments? Application, allotment, first call, final call. So sometimes the shareholders has not paid their installment regularly, that is called the four feature of share. See in your notebook, sorry, NCERT book. The topic is, it may happen that some shareholders fail to pay one or more installment. Underline this. Fail to pay one or more installment. Allotment money, call money. In such circumstances, the company can forfeit their share. Forfeit means cancel. Write down. Forfeit their shares, cancel their allotment and keep the allotment already received thereon as forfeited to the company. Within the framework of the provision in the article, these provisions are usually based on Table F, which authorizes the director to forfeit the shares for non-payment of calls made. For this purpose, they have to strictly follow the procedure laid down in this regard. Following is the accounting treatment of share issue at par, premium or at discount. So according this, suppose a shareholder has not given his installment. See, देखो यहाँ पर. Suppose question है. 10,000 company has divided their shares. In these shares, A and B has purchased 1,000 shares according to 10 rupees each. So, how much amount will be invested? 10,000. Here, he has given application, allotment, first and final. 3232 into 100,000, 3000 into 1, 2 into 1000, 3000 into 1000. So suppose he has given 4 installment to the company, but he has paid only 1 installment and he has denied 3 calls to the company. So accordingly, first the company has issued their share at par value, but now can be shared 10 plus 2 at rate premium. First time the company has issued the shares at par value 10 rupees each, but now reissued. Company has reissued their shares because he has not given these calls to the company. After 10, company can reissue their shares at par value, at premium value or also at the discount. Clear है? कि अगर कोई shareholder अपनी payment clear नहीं करता है, उसको suppose first time पे company ने share issue किए थे at par value में, तो उसके बाद company किसी भी option को choose कर सकता है और उसको उन्हीं shares को reissue करके at par, premium या discount में issue कर सकता है. ठीक है? Clear है सबको? चलिए book पे देखें. It may be noted when shares are forfeited or entries relating to the shares forfeited except those relating to premium already recorded in the accounting report must be reversed. Accordingly, share capital account debited with the amount called up in respect of shares are forfeited and crediting the respective unpaid cost accounts calls in arrear. Underline this. जब हमें amount received नहीं हो रही है, उस situation को हम क्या कहते हैं? Calls in arrear. Suppose a shareholder has given the amount in advance, that is called the calls in advance. The general entry will be as follows. Four feature of share issue at par. Share capital account debit to share forfeiture account, paid up amount to share allotment to share calls account individual. Suppose the question is Honda Limited issued 10,000 equity share of 100 each, payable as follows: 20 on application, 30 on allotment, 20 on first call, 30 on second and final call. 10,000 shares were applied for and allotted. All money due was received with the exception. redemption of both calls on 300 shares held by Supriya. These shares were forfeited past necessary general entities. पढ़िए एक बार क्वेश्चन. Question is, Honda Limited issued their shares 10,000 each. Okay. At par value 100, each share will be value 100. Total amount will be received 10 lakh rupees as an investment. Now the company has received 10 lakh rupees according to 4 installment, application, allotment, first and final. Clear hai yahan tak? Next, in these investment, in these amount, Supriya, our shareholder, single. He has purchased 300 shares at rate 100. So his first put 30,000 invested in the company. His company mein, Honda Limited mein 30,000 invested. He also paid these amount in 4 installment, but he has given only 2 installment to the company. First application and second is allotment. She has not paid 2 calls, first and final call. So after some time, after 15 days, Allsignature में पढ़ा है, Allsignature में उसने notice दिया था कि after 15 days the company will be cancelled these type of shares. You can give additional period to the shareholders and with the penalty, applied rate, how much rate?
10%.
So company can be charged 10% as a penalty or as a charge interest to the shareholder for not paying the amount regularly. So also has given 15 additional days. In these days you can be continue your amount. Suppose you have not regular payment, that time the company will be cancel these type of shares, and after 15 days the company will be reissue their shares, 300 shares at par value, at premium value or at discount value. Clear? अब बुक में देखिए जनरल एंट्री. होंडा लिमिटेड इशू 10,000 इक्विटी शेयर 100 ईच पेबल एज फॉलो 20 एप्लीकेशन 30 ऑन अलॉटमेंट 20 on first call and 30 on second and final call. 10,000 shares were applied for and allotted. All money due was received with exception of both calls, 300 shares held by Supriya. These shares were forfeited. So, bank account debit 2 lakh, share application account debit 2, same. Allotment 3 lakh, bank account debit 3 lakh. Share first call 2 lakh, bank account debit 1,94,000. Why? Because she has not given 6,000 rupees to the company. अगया कौन सी कॉल है ये फर्स्ट कॉल सो फर्स्ट कॉल में 6000 का डिफरेंस हो गया 2 लाख अमाउंट आपको रिसीव होनी है यहां पर देखो सब बच्चे फर्स्ट कॉल में कितनी अमाउंट रिसीव होनी है 2 लाख रुपीस माइनस होगी 6000 सो हाउ मच मनी यू विल रिसीव 1,94,000 क्लियर नेक्स्ट सेकंड एंड फाइनल कॉल हाउ मच कंपनी विल बी रिसीव 3 लाख रुपीस बट अगेन शी हैज नॉट गिवन 9000 रुपीस एट द टाइम सेकंड एंड फाइनल कॉल So bank account debit 2,91,000, share capital account 30,000, 2 share first call account 6,000, 2 share second and final call 9,000, 2 share forfeiture account, forfeiture total value 9,000 plus 6,000 is equals to 15,000. So 15,000 ke shares ko company ne cancel kar diya. Narration padhiye kya likha hai yahan par? 300 shares forfeited. So now the company has cancelled these shares. क्लियर एक बार फिर से पढ़ो सब बच्चे साहिल अ शेयर होल्डर फेल टू पे द मनी फॉर सेकंड एंड फाइनल कॉल रुपीज 20 ऑन 1000 शेयर्स इशू टू हिम एट रुपीज 120 फेस वैल्यू 100 पर शेयर हिज शेयर्स वर फॉरफिटेड आफ्टर द सेकंड एंड फाइनल कॉल पास नेसेसरी जनरल एंट्री फॉर फीचर ऑफ द शेयर्स अंडरलाइन दिस कि हमें फॉर फीचर ऑफ शेयर्स के लिए जनरल एंट्री पास कर दी है क्वेश्चन में क्या हो रहा है साहिल अ शेयर होल्डर फेल टू पे द मनी फॉर सेकंड एंड फाइनल कॉल ऑफ रुपीज 20 कितनी अमाउंट पे नहीं कर पाए 20 रुपीज कौन सी कॉल है सेकंड एंड फाइनल कॉल आल्सो ही हैज परचेज 1000 शेयर्स फ्रॉम द कंपनी एंड द वैल्यू 120 सो अकॉर्डिंग दिस 20 रुपीज चार्ज एज अ प्रीमियम बाय द साइड कंपनी 120 and face value 120 rupees as a premium. His shares were forfeited after the second and final call, pass necessary general entry for forfeiture of the share. Share capital account debit 1 lakh rupees, 1000 into 100, into kariye 1 lakh, theek hai, share capital investment kitna hoga, 1 lakh. To share second and final call, 20 rupees ki amount nahi pay ki, share kitne hai 1000, so according this 20,000 rupees will be credit. Next, to share forfeiture account 80,000 rupees, 1 lakh mein se, isne sirf hame 20,000 nahi diya, 80,000 payment hame hua, lekin uske baad ki uske share kya hoge, cancel kar diye gaye. Samajh aa gaya? Narration, forfeiture of 1000 shares for non-payment of the second and final call. Non-payment ho gaya, second or final call ki wajah se, aur uske share company ne cancel. सिंगल जनरल एंट्री भी आ सकती है एंड इसको टिक करिए इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है